two.
And there's Ryback with the power. Oh, and he plants, man. And Ryback, look at this. There's a reason he's called the big guy. So proud to be the current Intercontinental Champion. Won the title inside Elimination Chamber.
It may be the big triple threat match. The big guy, the big show, and the big mouth.
I like that.
This is going to have a big headache after this.
Ryback strolling around the ring.
How long is he going to keep him up there?
Is there a time limit on this match?
Look at him now. He's marching. Oh!
I use what I have to my advantage.
WWE Universe counting along.
I'm surprised they actually know how to count up here in Buffalo, huh? Shocking.
Well, they don't know how to count Super Bowl
championships. Notice how they faded out.
But then neither does Cleveland.
I don't think they can count that high.
Well, somewhere up around 20
hey,
seconds
in this vertical suplex.
We're about to win the championship, son.
Oh!
Maybe not. Maybe not.
counters with that strength. And I think...
Oh, and Harper caught him!
With Bray Wyatt at their side. Butted by Stardust. Oh, and kicked off the end. Oh! Got the title back. Harper with a big...
Oh, man!
Here we go, baby!
I'm getting one.
Oh, man!
For that.
Oh, no! Oh, that was impressive.
Six or seven.
Oh, and land! On his shoulder for a moment, there's a kick!
Look! Oh, and Harper with a
kick. Oh! Rowan makes the tag. Oh. And a wicked club. And now Harper!
Oh, man. What a clothesline!
Well, the rally. And there's a wicked clothesline! Goldust. Oh, and a splash. Oh!
This has been an absolute.
Justin Gabriel trying what he can to help him.
Never saw a tag. Rowan.
Oh, the boot to Kane.
So Neil laid out on the inside.
Oh,
Rowan.
Man. Rose with the roll through. Oh, he couldn't miss that.
It was a finesse guy.
Oh, no. Just stairs match last. And oh, what a spin kick.
That's it.
And guys.
Oh.
Oh, wait, oh no, and now Erick Rowan going. Oh, look at Strowman. That, and Strowman ducks down both brothers. Gotta be up there. Wow.
Oh, that foot up in the face.
Oh.
To his knees by Braun Strowman. Now what? Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Jimmy, we saw this happen on Raw.
Man, I can't.
Look at this. Look at this. He's got Ambrose like a rag doll. Just like he did last Monday night with Ambrose.
No. Oh, no. Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt warned that the apocalypse walks among you now. Randy's defenseless. Randy's helpless.